Hello, Sagittarius. It's Milady from Milady's Way Tarot, and I'm coming to do your weekly weekend reading for the weekend of August 25th, 2017. The cards I'm using today are Oceanic Tarot cards by Jane Wallace. I want to thank everybody for like, sharing, subscribing, and setting up personal readings with me. And if you want a personal reading, check in the description box below. Email me and we can set something up. Also, thanks for the donations. I really appreciate you guys. So this one flew all the way over here. So somebody is done being left out in the cold. Somebody is done with, I mean, just maybe a job. Somebody is just sick of something. Okay? I'm sick. Somebody having a sick day. Okay, it could be like with the love interest. I just saw the Two of Cups. Like I'm just sick. I'm done. All right, what's going on for the Sagittarius? Sagittarius. What's going on for the Sagittarius for the weekend of August 25th, 2017? Sagittarius. Jeez. Okay, Sagittarius, you just making me work. Yeah, somebody is falling out of love this weekend because of a third party situation. Two cards wanted to come out. Yeah, I feel like they might have been dealing with an ex. Let's see what this is. Yeah, so I mean, this could have been you or your partner, but I feel like you really cared about this person that they hurt you pretty bad, so you just like, I can't do it anymore. So it's like a defeat kind of thing. Alright, yeah. Wow. So you're definitely going to go through some heartbreak this weekend because you're going to find out about a third party. Or you just going to like realize the third party. You sick of the conflict. You sick of the third parties. You sick of, you know, everything. You can tell this person doesn't love you and you just, I'm done. Yeah, you don't want to look back. There's nothing to look back at, you know? It's like I see everything for what it is, and that's all it is. It is what it is, okay? All right, that goes to Two of Cups again. So it's like, I feel like you might talk to this person about it, like I just can't take no more. I'm done, you know? But that's all I have for you guys. Make sure to check your sun, moon, and rising signs. If you want a personal reading, check in the description box below. Other than that, have a wonderful weekend.